Those ghosts don't stand a chance in hell. Ghosts killed a friend. I'm killing on sight.
Changing position!
Thank you.
A civilian got loose and is trespassing? I'll check it out. So far, I don't see anything.
We surrender! Don't shoot!
I'm not with Sentinel. Mad sent me.
Oh, thank God. You scared the shit out of me.
This guy's scaring me enough as it is.
Be rational? Sounds like a fancy way to say give up.
You won't be helping anyone if you're full of bullets.
I'll make it through.
Guys, what's the situation?
Kyle wants to run the blockade, because apparently he's desperate for a closed casket funeral.
My wife Layla needs this insulin, and she's not the only one. They'll die without it.
I can improve those odds a bit. You ready to go home? Mount up.
I gotta say, I'm glad you came along when you did. We were at the end of our rope.
You just keep your head down if trouble comes. Got it?
You're military, right?
I'm trained to handle things like this, if that's what you mean.
Right. But what are you doing here, on our island?
I thought I was coming here for one thing, but that plan got shot out of the sky. Now I'm just trying to figure it all out.
Not much of an answer, but you can keep your own counsel. That's fine by me.
Isn't it a little early to start insulting me?
Maybe you remind me of him because you both serve. Hard for me to relate to that type of life, but here you are, saving my ass, saving my wife, so...
I just do what needs to be done.
It's getting worse. Sentinel is all over us now, ever since Captain... Damn, another one!
It's okay, I'll have... Sentinel isn't messing around. This is worse than I thought.
There's another blockade ahead? Are there supposed to be this many?
Bet you a mason jar of moonshine this is the last one. We're almost out of this.
It. Here. I could kiss you for bringing us back safe.
Really not necessary. I'm not gonna hurt you. Hey, I overheard you talking about the lanterns. Do you have any idea where they came from?
Everything's already been said.
I appreciate it. See you around. Hello, friend. Can you help me find this location?
The location of what you're looking for? I'll tell you.
Many thanks, stranger.
You're back?
Where are you going with all that?
To find you two idiots! What do you think?
You were gonna go clear the roadblocks on your own?
I was gonna do whatever it takes.
I swear, you two are gonna put me in an early grave.
Who's this tall drink of trouble?
This is Nomad. He helped us get home.
Thanks for getting them back. I don't know what I'd do without these boys.
Or what you and your dad would do without this insulin.
You thought about making the move to Erewhon?
I've been on this land since my first breath. I don't walk so easy.
I can respect that. But Mads thinks this is just the beginning. And those roadblocks? They weren't built to keep people out. They were built to keep people in.
What does that mean?
It means you should be prepared.
For what?
Prepared to decide if this homestead is worth your lives. This floated downwind. I'm guessing it's your handiwork?
Hello. Yes, it is mine. The lanterns are for my grandfather, to honor him.
What did your grandfather do?
He was a soldier in World War II. He crashed on the island, defected, and then met my grandmother.
To you, abandoning your duty is worthy of honor?
That is not what I'm celebrating.
What then?
I always adored my grandfather. One day, after a heavy rain, I found his photos buried in my family's garden. Things from his old life, his life of war. I make these lanterns every year on the anniversary of his death, to recognize that it is never too late to change who you are. My grandfather killed many people, but he was also brave enough to realize the error of his ways. He did everything he could to atone for his misdeeds.
I'm not sure bravery is the right word for that.
He built a new life from ashes. There's bravery in that. And now those soldiers desecrate his memory.
What makes you say that?
I kept the photos of my grandfather. I remember what he looked like vividly, every detail, down to the buttons of his jacket. Last week, I saw a soldier wearing it. They stole his precious things.
And you'd like help getting them back?
Please. I can show you the pictures of what was taken.
Wait, I recognize some of this gear myself. Used to belong to a friend of mine named Midas. The soldiers took these too?
They took all of it.
All right, I'll help you.
Thank you. Shoot them!
Forever.
Shit, I know they're here somewhere.
I better take a look. I'll help out.
can't be far. Can't be far.
Eyes on it!
Contact! Hostile troops! Okay, lost him! Now let's hunt him down! Enemy sighted! Female! Looks like a badass!
Please.
Just stop already. Just stop with this shit, whoa. Okay? Come on.
Can't even imagine being as rich as Skellos. I don't envy him. That much money complicates everything.